We will explain what the word percentage means, begin to make connections between percentages and fractions, and learn that percentages and fractions are different ways of expressing proportions. Or, to put it another way, percentages and fractions tell us what share or part of something we are talking about when compared to the whole thing.